Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will show you how to change your background in Google Meet. So the first thing you need to know about changing a background in Google Meet is that your options vary depending on the type of Gmail account you have. So if you have a business Gmail account, an admin account, or a G Suite, as it's known, you'll be able to upload 10 images directly from your admin console. But here's the thing, it's a lot of steps in order to do this, as you have to enroll all the devices you're going to be using Google Meet on, and then adjust some more settings in your admin console. Plus, if you have a free Gmail account, this doesn't really help you. So there have been rumors for a while that Google's gonna add a virtual background option to Google Meet. But until then, you can use a handy plugin that gives you the same effects. And don't worry, when and if Google adds virtual backgrounds to Google Meet, I will update you guys with a video. Until then, here's what to do. We're gonna download Snap Camera, the Snapchat desktop app. This app works on Mac and PC, so just install whichever version you need. And the cool thing about Snap Camera is that not only can you change your background in Google Meet, but you can add funny face filters too, or lenses as they're called. Now, the first thing I recommend doing after you download Snap Camera is to head to the settings section and toggle off the option to run Snap Camera on system startup. There's no need to have this third-party app auto start when your computer does. So you can either scroll through the endless options in Snap Camera, or you can search for the type of background you want and select just by clicking it. You can also favorite your selections too by clicking the little star icon on the filter of your choice. So when you initially go to use Snap Camera in Google Meet, you might not know where it is, or you might think it's not working for you upon that initial use. So what you may need to do, and what I had to do, is restart my computer prior to starting a Google Meet. Now this is just after your initial download of Snap Camera. You won't have to do this all the time. Once you're all booted back up, start or join your Google Meet. Go ahead and select the menu in the bottom right, those three vertical dots. Then select Settings, and then from this pop-up, select Video. Now just click the drop-down arrow to the right of the camera and select Snap Camera. So now I'll go back into my Snap Camera app and change my background. And you'll see as I change it in the app, it instantly changes in Google Meet. It's that easy. That's all there is to it. Will you be changing your lens or changing your background in Google Meet? And do you have any other ways to do so? Let everybody know in the comments below. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I wanna know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and right up here for some more Google content. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.